for the face, I do not have skin color. So what I will be doing is, I will be mixing white and orange to give one shade, one skin color shade. Then for every face, I will be giving a different face color. I will be giving a different color. Different color in the sense, different shades of skin, of flesh tint. Okay. So for this, if I use these two, I'll be mixing a little bit of brown to give a different skin shade, skin tone. Then even I can use a crimson. Crimson plus white makes pink. So I can add that to the basic skin color that I'll be preparing, and we get a different shade of flesh tint. Okay. So these are the four colors that I'll be using for skin.
Thank you.
enjoy the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.